also realize that how much it is important to not only learn ourselves, but also teach others. Because in that manner, we get to learn more, even more. Our concepts get stronger. Everyone in their engineering time around second or third year should definitely participate in either Re-Yantra or similar competitions, because it gives you another dimension to think of, about. Not only academics, but when we come to the implementation, all this is never ever taught in our academy. But then we get to learn things, and because these similar things happen in life, we are trained to do something else and some other opportunity comes our way. So what we learned about after E-Yantra and after EYSF is that first of all, we learn to learn, and second of all, that if a difficult situation arises in front of us, we should not be scared about it and like have courage and work determinedly about it, and we will definitely get along with the problem at hand.
In other robotics competition, it doesn't happen like you just go take your things, have some tukkamari, do some jugaad, and you present your board somehow. But here, E-Yantra, it's not like that. You get to learn what the basic maths behind all these things. Like, if I would have built my drone, I wouldn't made the simulation thing. I just like tie the screws, place the propellers, and with some flight controller, I would have flight it. But here in E-Yantra, we got the like how to approach a thing. For simulation is there, and then you go on the hardware. You test on your hardware. It feels like a second family to like reside. Like, yeah, I can go to these people and I ask my doubts. Like, how can I do this and how can I approach this? Like, you go in family and ask your brother or sister, like, yeah, iska kuch solution hai kya? So it's like a family, second family kind of thing.
E-Yantra for me is an empowering body that nourishes a student from and teaches them to learn and then, you know, even grow.
E-Yantra is something, what you can say, a guardian kind of thing who will push you to get out of your comfort zone and pop up on your performance and then work with your full efficiency and put all efforts which you have. And meanwhile, it will also give you a healthy amount of stress to learn and optimize your performance altogether.